That tour was really interesting, don't you think? Hey, look! A traveling circus came to our city and they're putting on a Halloween festival. The performers are dressed as monsters. They say it's going to be extremely scary. We can't miss that! We have to be there! Oh, I almost forgot. I got a present for you! Give me your hand. I know you believe in all that supernatural stuff, so this amulet will protect you. Welcome. Tickets. Thank you.
You're going to love it to death. Welcome.
Welcome to the Halloween Festival, dear guests. My name is Felix. I'm the circus owner. Now, you're going to see a special performance with monsters. And now, I invite you to the circus tent to watch the main show.
Hello, my name is Roshar. Unfortunately, all the tickets to the show are sold out, but you can still go to the amusement park and win the last two tickets there. And if you're brave enough, you can take a ride on our famous Tunnel of Horrors. Anyway, take this. Good luck, then. I'll wait for you here.
Ah!
I'm sorry, but the tickets to the show are sold out.
Really want to see the
thank you.
Finally find what you've been desperately looking for. You'll learn something new about the people around you. Whose light will protect you from the darkness. Full of nightmares and terrors, the life-saving dawn will certainly come.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Halloween Show. Are there any volunteers among the audience who would like to take part in the performance? Oh, what a pretty girl. Yes, you. Come here, sweetie. What's your name? Annabelle? Well, Annabelle, now you must hide in the closet, and then I'll do some magic. Please, stay calm and exit the tent as fast as possible.
We have to put out the fire immediately. Rubble. I'll try to remove the wreckage. In the meantime, you can go to the dressing room and look for some tools that can help us clear the way. The light there cuts out from time to time, so you might need a flashlight to find the switch. Here, it's sure to be of use. I heard a strange noise. Ah, I see. This puppet must have frightened you. It's our special one for the new show. I think I found a way to clear the wreckage, but I can't manage it on my own. Could you help me, please? And here, take this. done a great job. Thanks. I guess you'd better go now and look for your sister. She must be really scared. I'm going to stay here and clean up all this mess. Take this. It might be useful.
There's been a terrible...
I'm so glad we got out.
Thank God no one was injured.
Are you looking for someone?
There's been a terrible...
I'm...
Thank...
Are you looking for someone?
There's been...
I'm so glad we got out of there.
Thank God.
It's easy to lose yourself in a crowd like this. I saw a girl who looks like your sister here.
Your sister's got a cool jacket, and I've got a cool purple wig. I hope you find her safe and sound. By the way, isn't that her?
Sorry, I don't think I know you, and I've never seen the girl in the photo.
Your sister lost you in this mess, but now she's waiting for you in the carriage. Here, take this key and meet her there.
Thank you.
was child's play to lure you here.
Oh, I was so scared. But I'm so happy that you're all right. We need to get out of here. So please help me open this cage.
Thank you.
Thank you. I can't remember how I got here. This circus is cursed. We have to get out of here immediately.
I'll explain everything later. Hurry up. You need to hide while I'm holding her back.
door is solid enough to withstand her kicks. She won't get in here. I guess I haven't introduced myself. I'm Bella. I got here 10 years ago, when I was a teenager, and this cursed circus came to the real world. The bracelet I bought from the fortune teller keeps me alive here. You have a similar one, by the way. It's a world of nightmares, the origin of Felix's circus. It's inhabited by his monsters and the people who Felix abducts during his shows. All the abducted people turn into monsters in this world. The longer your sister is here, the fewer chances we have to save her. Felix knows how to break the curse, but I have no idea where his lair is. I'm sure Roshar knows, as he's Felix's right-hand man. I guess now Roshar is transferring the captives into the tent. We must find a way to get there. This is the garage where Felix and Roshar were experimenting with toys, trying to figure out how to turn people into monsters. They were transforming the toys into living things, so I'm sure their notes can help us make a vehicle that will take us to the tent. You can also search for the hidden passage into Roshar's room. There must be some notes on the world where we are now.
Been walking around here so calmly, but now the fun is over. It's time to kiss your lives goodbye.
Roshar will try to hide from us in the tent. We have to be fast and catch up with him. I've made some paralyzing serum for monsters, and I have one bottle left just for Roshar. It will help us. Please, help me put out the fire. You can't escape now. Tell us where Felix is.
Felix. He lives in the manor surrounded by a maze. It's beyond the Misty Forest, which you'll never get through alive. You'll just get lost in the fog.
The serum will keep him paralyzed for a while, but I'll tie him up anyway. In the meantime, you should find a way to get through the Misty Forest.
Thank you. Thank you.
We must get into the maze as soon as possible. Otherwise, we won't be able to break Annabelle's curse. Let's look for a way in. We've found the passage into the maze, but it's charmed. We can't go there without special glasses.
You make a great team together, but there's no fairness here. You're doomed! I own this maze, and it obeys me, so you'll never get through it.
Thank you. We can't get into the maze now as Cronus has put a powerful spell on it. We'll need special magic glasses to get through the maze. Please look for them, and take this. I hope it'll help you. Thank you. seems like Annabelle arrived at the same time as we did.
We should act carefully until we find a way to bring your sister back to human form. I guess Felix hasn't learned that we're here yet.
I know Felix is a little paranoid, and he's used to writing everything down. So I'm sure we can find some information about the spell in his diary.
Thank you.
Cronus feeds on the soul of the people who get caught in Felix's trap, but Felix describes a way to break the curse. Break her curse. You just need to do what's written in Felix's diary. And take this, it'll be useful.
Thank you so much. Oh, I hated being a monster. Still, it was a bit useful. I've learned there's a dagger that can destroy Cronus. But first, it must be filled with magic energy. There's even some kind of ritual for it. Unfortunately, I don't know all the details.
That's it. If we do this ritual to energize the dagger, we'll finally defeat Cronus, and then we'll be free. You should find Felix and make him tell you about the portal that leads to Cronus. In the meantime, I'll take care of Annabelle and look for the dagger.
Please, don't kill me. I failed Cronus, and now he's going to devour me, as is stated in the contract. He can be defeated only in the world of nightmares, where he's the main ruler. The portal is there. To summon him, you must find the clown doll in which his soul is sealed. So when you get to the world of nightmares, Cronus will go there as well to get the doll. The only way to defeat Cronus is to pierce his heart. That will make him lose all of his power. But it's not that easy. You won't manage to do it on your own. But I won't return to that world. I'm going to hide in my secret lair, where Cronus won't find me. Good luck!
studied Felix's books, and I guess I've managed to fill the dagger with magic energy. Now we're ready to meet Cronus.
I knew that fool Felix would betray me, so I hid my heart elsewhere.
The magic dagger is in my bag. Take it.
You defeat me that easily!
This bracelet was worth buying. Eventually, it saved us all.